G'day, I'm Matt, and in this quick video, we're going to explain the difference between a racewell sheep handler and a sheep drafter.
So starting with the auto drafter, this machine is dedicated to just weighing and drafting only, and you can't perform any handling operations inside it. The key feature of this machine is that the weigh bars are integrated into the top of the crate, meaning a low entry height for the animal, and the entry and exit gates are separated from the weighing area, meaning if a lamb was pushing up behind the machine, it doesn't affect the weight of the animal inside. This machine is ideal for lamb finishers and feedlotters. Once it's set up, it requires no operator input, it is accurate and simple to use, so if you only require weighing and drafting capability, this is the way to go. Next is the handler, and as the name suggests, the racewell handler is designed to secure stock for crutching, drenching, mouthing, ear tags, and so on. The handler can also weigh and draft, but what really differs is the machine uses a clamping system to hold stock. So this means, depending on the size or age of your mob, you may need to adjust the clamp width accordingly. However, with the design of the clamp, you can have a 30 kilo lamb all the way up to an 80 kilo ewe fitting through it without having to adjust it. Whereas on the auto drafter, because it's a crate, there's no adjustment required. So what machine is right for you? Well, it's pretty simple. If you want to weigh and draft your sheep quietly and easily, the auto drafter is for you. But if you want to eliminate the back-breaking work of traditional sheep handling, then the racewell sheep handler is the way to go. If you're interested in a demonstration of either machine, feel free to give us a call or message us through the website, and look forward to hearing from you.